The language switcher is one of the most recognizable elements in a multilingual course. It allows learners to choose a course language from a drop-down list. After that, the course will be displayed in the chosen language accordingly. Let's start right now. Here, the first slide is designed to let learners choose a course language, while these three slides correspond to three languages of that course. You can create a language switcher using the Group Objects feature. Firstly, access the Insert tab, select button. Add text and style it as you wish. You can also add more objects to make it more appealing. Now, let's come to make a drop-down list of languages. Similarly, come to the Insert tab to add a button for a language. Use the copy and paste commands to create other buttons. Select all language buttons and group all of them by pressing Ctrl G. Then, you right-click the group, select Initially Hidden to hide them as soon as the slide loads. To make the language switcher work, you need the help of the events actions. Select the button here, navigate to its Interactivity tab. In the Event Actions section, add the unclick event and the Show Object action. Select the language group from the list. To make the drop-down effect, you can choose the wipe effect and the from top direction. Don't forget to uncheck the hide after checkbox, so that the group will not disappear after showing a period of time. With each language button, you also add the unclick event and the hide object action to hide the language group. Besides, add the go to slide action to take the course to the corresponding slide of that language. To speed up your work, you can copy events and actions and paste them to other objects. After that, adjust the value. Let's see the preview. That's it.